the U.S. Navy Blue Angels salute frontline workers with a flyover at Lot J, the Jacksonville, Florida COVID-19 testing area.
So when I was a kid, I live in a very rural area, so they'd come over and do their practice flights over around where I live so that, I guess, less people saw. And I got to watch them a lot as a kid growing up, and watching them out here was very reminiscent for me, and I enjoyed it a lot.
I'm Sergeant Morgan with the 107th Mobile Public Affairs Detachment.